So I'm the president of the MSA at Atherton, and our club is all about creating a safe space for the Muslims and non-Muslims, and also just to clear misconceptions about Islam. We are partnering up with the Catholic Charities of Louisville, and we are collecting donations for the Afghanistan refugees who are coming to Louisville. We are collecting items like hygiene items, like soap, shampoos, and cleaning items like detergent and household cleaners. We have a QR code that is on our Instagram, Atherton_MSA, and through that QR code, you can donate money through your credit card.
We were looking for a way to give back to the community, and we thought a good partnership would be to help Catholic Charities, who helps refugees resettle in the Louisville and local area. And we partnered with them to see how a high school could help with that. And they have all kinds of needs. You know, they need furniture and they need everything to make and build homes. But primarily, we decided our best interest would be to help collect hygiene and household cleaning items right now. We're going to stay in contact with Catholic Charities as more families come to Louisville and resettle in our area to see what other needs they may have throughout the school year. So while this is our first way to help that cause, we're going to stay committed to it for this year.